Are there any commercial announcements like dances or bingo parties or whoopee parties or any of that stuff? No? Okay, well, let's get down to work then. We've been reading and considering the forward to the second edition. For those of you that may not have been with us in the past, the way this group wants to study the big book is word by word, phrase by phrase, sentence by sentence, paragraph by paragraph. Our purpose here is to thoroughly understand the big book as we read it. Not only to understand what we are reading presently, but also how what we are reading ties in with the rest of the book. Because after all, the big book is a wonderful mosaic, and everything fits in with everything else in the book. You're going to find as we go through the book that it is entirely consistent, all of its parts, never inconsistent. We've got a lot of inconsistency in other AA literature that is inconsistent with the big book. The big book itself is internally consistent, and if it makes a point here, you're going to see that point iterated and reiterated as we go through the book. And always in a way in which we can gain further understanding. This is the group wanted to do something that was perhaps a little different. So we're not going to be rushing through the book. We're not going to be taking a chapter or half a chapter, anything like that. We're going to go just as the book goes, just as if we were reading it together, which we will be doing, and looking at each and every part of it. And one of the things which I think I've mentioned to you before, it's very important when you're reading the big book to be willing to parse the sentences. You're going to find many sentences which have two or three or sometimes even four thoughts within the same sentence. And each word is important and each word has some significance or meaning within that sentence. So this is what we're going to try to do, is to be very, very thorough. Hopefully when we have finished, we'll all have a far greater understanding of the book and appreciation for its beauty and the inspiration which is behind the book. Remember what Bill said. They asked him, where did AA come from? And he said, nobody invented AA. He said, it just grew by the grace of God. And he knew that. He knew where it had come from. He knew he had been inspired.